How's it going, guys? James96 here, back with a brand new episode of the Map Challenge series. And today, guys, we are playing How2Parkour. It's another map by Super Trinity. It's been a while since we've done a Super Trinity map, so I thought I'd check out this one. It looks particularly interesting, so let's get started. How2Parkour. So, Super Trinity is known for making insanely difficult parkour maps. We tried a couple in the past. We tried Infinite Cube, which was a very difficult map. So, now I thought we'd try this one, How2Parkour, where he's made a map which basically explains how to parkour properly. So, not how we do it, like, proper technique and everything, which should be very interesting to do. But, yeah, it's classic Super Trinity map. So, let's get started. If we go, we'll check quickly how to play. Should be fairly simple. Journey through 25 types of parkour. Come across different genres of parkour. This map is progressively harder, so we're probably not going to be able to finish it, but we'll try our best. Rules and requirements. No change in game mode. No breaking blocks. Minecraft 1.8 only. Okay, that's simple enough. So let's get started. Parkour. Okay, so if you want to read any of those, just pause the video. But basically, it just explains sort of what parkour is and all the stuff like that. But what we're going to do is we're going to progress through this quite quickly, because I imagine we're going to get stuck very simply. Oh, wow. That's impressive. Okay, so I was rushing a little bit too much there. But it's going to get progressively difficult, so we need to be careful about that. This area looks awesome, doesn't it? That looks so cool. We got speed. Yeah, we have. Okay. And we get even quicker going up those stairs. Alright. Let's hold our invitation in our hand. This is what allows us into the school. Okay, we've been allowed in. We've been allowed access. That's very kind of him. Okay, we can go up here. Good. Let's keep going. Okay, so we've entered the main area now. I've seen a couple of videos, which is why I need to speed run through that bit. So we've got the easy area, the medium area, the hard level area, and the bonus area, as well as medals and shops, which seems cool enough. So let's get started. I'm just going to put that stuff there. I don't know what stuff I need to keep, actually. I could probably throw some of that in the trash. We'll try that in a bit. But let's start with level 1, classic parkour. Okay, so at the start of every level, you get a book and you get a invitation, I guess. But basically, all you have to do is you just have to parkour around the map. So this first one should be fairly simple. I don't know whether to try and sprint all the way around or whether to just try and get around it. I mean, it's such a easy level, which probably means I'm going to struggle epically. Okay, good start, good start. Right, go. Okay, good. We also need to be on the lookout for chests. I think there's a chest in every map. Can we reach it? No, we can't. Oh, damn it. I hope there's another way of getting that chest. Otherwise, I'm going to be disappointed. Can we get it if we go up here? Because I just want to saw it a second ago. Aha, that's how we get it. Awesome. Plus one diamond. We now have one diamond on the board. So that's a good start, I guess. Right, let's go this way. Oh, no, we have to use that one. By the looks of it, I thought we could avoid doing that. Oh, interesting. Right, so we're still getting used to the idea of how to do this, really. I'm sure it'll become fairly simple. I think that's the end of the level. Good. Right. One level done and we've unlocked level 2 Vine Parkour. So let's get straight into it. Basically, the reason I'm going quite quick is I know that I'm going to end up needing the time later on when I get stuck on levels. So any level that we can do quickly, I think we should. Alright, so Vine Parkour. This is all about vines and ladders by the looks of it. Oh, bad start. Keep an eye out for chests. Haven't seen it yet. And we're up here. Good. Now if we just jump across, like so. Aha, we can keep going by the looks of it. I presume we're meant to go up here. And then down here. I'm trying to work out how the parkour actually goes as well at the same time. It's fairly difficult. Alright. Presumably then drop down onto here. Good. Okay, where's the chest? Can we see the chest yet? I can't see it so far, so we're going to keep going. We want to try and get every single one. Now where do we go from here? Oh, okay. So we have to try and... Okay, we made it over here. Anyone seen a chest yet? I can't see it yet. Optimistic though, I think we can find it. So if we go up this way. Good. Oh, that's the beginning chest. So I'm going to keep going this way. Oh, where do we go from here? Around the corner? Yes, okay. Any chest? Nope. No chest so far. Let's try going up. No chest so far. I hope there's like check. Oh, I was just saying, I hope there's checkpoints. Damn it. It looks like there is, which is a bonus. Oh, apparently you can't just jump onto a single vine like that. I thought you'd be able to. So we've obviously got to go this way first, then go across. So let's try and do this nice and quick now, because we kind of know what we're doing a bit better. Okay, so we got to here. We then need to go across like so. Good. Okay. Right. Where's this chest then? I'm disappointed so far that we haven't seen the chest. I'm worried we're going to miss it. We may have already missed it, to be honest. Oh, no, there it is. It's hiding. Awesome. Okay. Let's go down. Level 2 is complete. Now onto level 3, lily pad parkour. We're off to a good start, actually. I'm enjoying this so far. So the idea is, obviously, it teaches you different types of parkour. It also gives you ideas for different types of parkour if you're interested in making parkour-style maps. I mean, this one in particular, I wasn't really paying attention to how it was done, but I saw, like, what it uses, and using these lily pads is a really ingenious idea I haven't seen many people use. So it's quite a nice change. I hope there's not a chest hidden in the walls somewhere. That'd be a bit of a sad way of doing it. Okay, let's keep going. Do we have checkpoints? I bet that's what this is. Yes, okay, awesome. That's a clever way of doing checkpoints as well, just making ladders appear. I haven't seen the chest yet. I presume it would be quite obvious, though. I may be wrong, though. You never know. And I'm kind of just following the flow of the map. Okay, we didn't lose too much ground there. So we're not flawless at parkour yet, but we're getting some good practice here. I already feel better at parkour, but we just messed up twice. Let's focus again on what we were doing. If my commentary, by the way, is pretty terrible, it's probably because I'm focusing... Oh, no! We can get back. We just have to go over here, I think. Okay. Let's climb up. Alright. And then this way. Up here. Up. Up to the top. Good. Have we seen the chest yet? Oh, there it is. It's over there. Okay. We've got to try and get back in that direction. Can I, like, leap? Oh, water jump. That's how the pros do it, ladies and gentlemen. Not that part, though. Damn it. How do I... Oh, is this going to be like a long way to get here? I wonder if I can jump from... Go from the other side. Let's try that. That might be quicker. I'm so desperate to get all of these diamonds. I know I'm not going to be able to get them all, though, which is a bit silly that I'm trying, knowing that I'm not going to be able to. But anyway. Alright, this one's going to be the hard jump. I don't think that's possible. We're going to have to go from the other side. Alright. Let's quickly swim over to it, and then we can climb up. Right. So we could have started right from the beginning to be able to get this diamond, which may be a bit silly. Oh, come on. Right. I seem to have lost all of my control on this level. I've been broken on level 3. It was a good run. Good. Now we're starting to hit a rhythm. Okay, so if we go up here and up here, good. And then it's just here, good. Another diamond, awesome. Jump. Oh, we didn't make it. Oh, well, we can swim around to where we need to be now rather than doing the parkour, although we could use the practice, but still, it's probably just as quick just to swim around. And we just need to go up to the top to finish off the level, and then we can progress on. This level has taken its time to complete, but, you know, we're learning. That's the whole point of this. Ah. Oh. And we're still not learning to keep our cool when we make our jumps. Trying to rush things, which is ultimately making things slower. Okay. Good. Intense concentration right now. Jump, and yes, we made it. Okay, we're all the way up to level 4 now, so there's, what, 7 levels total? So we're over halfway there now, which is a good start. Let's go over to Carpet Parkour and see what we find. We'll take the book just in case. We haven't needed the book so far, but we will keep it just in case we get stuck on something. So let's grab these. So this one seems to be all about the carpets, and it looks really cool. That's the other thing, is this parkour, these maps actually look cool as well. Like, Super Trinity is really good at making the maps look interesting whilst you're doing them. That's one thing I really dislike when I'm looking at maps, is when they just don't look appealing, even if they've got a really cool concept. You've got to spend a bit of time making them look good as well. Okay. So, do we just. Good, we made it. I'm slightly concerned there. Okay, I think we can just go down like so. Good. Okay, we've got to keep on. Okay, there's the chest. Awesome. I was about to say we need to keep an eye out for the chest, but we found it. Okay. Down like so. A long jump. Oh, good. We're still going. Jesus, very unlike me. I'm on a bit of a run. Good. Okay. We've still got to somehow get up there. I can't see how we're going to get on top yet. Just got to keep our eye out for when we can get on top of the maze. Like so. Okay, this is how we get on top. And then all we need to do is move around. Let's go this way. I don't want to fall off into the wrong section, because we're going to be stuck if we do. Right. Let's grab the diamond. Awesome. 4 out of 4 diamonds so far. That's a pretty good start to this challenge. Can I make that jump? Oh, look at that. I'm pro enough to take risks. And in the corner. Yep. We made it. Okay, cool. Shop unlocked. Awesome. And new medal unlocked. Okay, we'll check those out in a little bit. But as I'm on a run, we're going to try level 5 door parkour. I like how that rhymes. Every 5 levels includes 2 diamonds and chests instead of 1. Okay, so there's 2 diamonds to go for this time. But, you know, we're so pro, we shouldn't have any problems. So, door parkour. That's interesting. I think what that means is, like, you can sort of jump, yeah, into doors like so to get into it. So, I don't know if this is going to be more difficult or easier. Oh. Aha, we somehow did that. I don't really know how. I feel like I'm not really going to know what I'm doing with this one. Where do we go? Where are we? Oh, we're going up here. I couldn't work out. It's one of those where you kind of see it, but you can't really work out what it all means. It's not like a chest hidden somewhere, is there? All right, let's continue going. Okay, we made it. Oh, that was pretty pro. Okay, where are we going from here? Over here. Good. I presume we have to drop down here. So let's drop down. Oh, that seemed to take a bit longer than others. Nope. We just gotta throw ourselves into the block. We're too slow. Oh, I was close there. Okay, I think a bit of lag helped us there, but oh well, I'll take it. Everything counts in parkour. Okay. We're still going strong. Aha. Awesome. Now the ladder's pointing, the arrow's pointing that way. Yes, I knew it. I knew it wasn't going to be the direction the arrow was pointing. Oh. Got a bit of frame rate there. Okay, so both of them are in the same chest. That makes life a lot easier. So we're on 6 out of 6 diamonds now. That's going to be hard to keep track of how many diamonds we should have. Can I make this jump? Oh, no. I probably should have gone for the wall next to it. Oh well, right. So we've now got to do all of this again. That was actually a pretty stupid mistake. Oh, damn it. Just face planted. We're now going to find things a lot harder, aren't we? Yep. All the things that we managed to do easily the first time, we're now going to find pretty much impossible to do. Okay, good. Good start. Not this again. Aha, yes. It basically seems to be down to sort of how good my frame rate is, how easy it is. So, door parkour, probably a bit of an iffy one. I don't know how good I actually am at it, or if it's just that I've got a kind of frame rate that lends itself to all of this. Okay, so if I line myself up here, easy jump. Oh, I hope I meant to fall down there. Otherwise, I'm going to be ready to. I think I was. Oh. Good. Okay. And up here. Still meant to go down. This is a long old map. He's used his space well here, because I don't think it's that big a footprint. It doesn't feel like one, but then it's hard to tell because it's all very built up. Okay. Hope I'm still doing all of this right. Oh God, I have one of those like scary feelings that I'm doing everything completely wrong. Okay, I know these are the easy levels as well, so it shouldn't be too difficult. Oh, damn it, come on. We're making good progress with time up to this point, I feel. Now we're already struggling to... If these levels are all going to be this long, then we may not be able to get easy completely done in the time, but we'll see. I suppose it depends how good we are as well. Okay, up on top like so, and then to finish we just need to drop down here. Yeah, let's just drop down. Cool, awesome. Level 6, Wither and Poison. No, I hate this type of parkour. This parkour is brutal. Alright, we may need the book for this one. I don't really know what I'm doing. I'll try it though. Okay, so light grey. Okay, so we're getting towards the kind of maps that he normally does. So different blocks have different effects. So light grey is poison, grey is wither. So that's poison. Okay. Read the book in the chest if you don't know how to perform this jump. Okay, I don't know how to perform this jump. This kind of parkour is sometimes hard to pull off. When you're withered or poisoned, you can jump up higher than just one block. I didn't know that. But you can only do it if you jump when the damage tick goes off. Okay. When it goes off, all you need to do is jump. Okay, so you need to kind of jump as the... Aha! Okay, that's going to be difficult. So basically, you have to do it now? No. Now. Yes, okay. So it's just... as it goes. I'm actually pretty good. Okay, this is going to be like impossible. No, I'm not going to be able to do this. Oh, I had it. Huh. Yes, awesome. Oh, I almost didn't make that. Jump. Damn it. Jump. Damn it. Jump. Oh, come on. And go. And go. Be good if I had like a feedback if I was going too early or too late. Okay, well, we got it. Oh, this is a challenging one. As long as I don't have to string too many together, I should be okay. There we go. It's actually, I think it's a bit later than I normally think. There we go. Yeah, it is a bit later than I normally consider it being. Okay, so I think we've got Wither effect now. So I presume this is just different timings. Yeah, it's slightly quicker by the looks of it. It's actually slightly easier, I think. Yeah, I seem to be finding this one a lot easier. Yeah, look at that. Oh, yes, we've done it. Oh, I forgot to get the... Oh, no. I forgot to get the diamond. No. Okay, I'll come back to that in a second. In fact, let's do it. Let's find it. Oh, I can't believe I forgot to look for the diamond. That's just frustrating. There it is. It's up there. I can see it straight away. There we go. Aha. This is what we missed. So it was right at the end. Oh, I got excited. If I'd just done this, it would have been so much quicker. Oh well. There's our diamond. Plus one diamond. Awesome. We're up to 7 now. Okay. Let's make sure we go the right way. Get just down here. Awesome. Okay. Now, level 7, cake parkour. Let's take the stuff again. Just in case we need it. I don't think we're going to. But let's take it just in case. We haven't had to eat any food yet, actually. It's interesting. So, I presume the difficulty here is that cake is, like, a difficult block to parkour on. I don't know exactly what's going to be difficult about this. We'll just have to wait and see. But he might be mean and, like, make me go for, like, hours without, like, a checkpoint or anything. Although this looks like a checkpoint just there. Good. Okay. Let's go down into the drop zone. Go up and then carry on. Okay, so, oh, I see. So he's going to take away parts of the cake. Ah, oh, he's such a bully. We've got to make sure we look for the chest as well. I bet that's going to be hidden. It's going to try and distract me. It won't be too early on. Aha! Yes, we got it. Awesome. So we are on 8 out of 8 diamonds. 7 levels, 8 diamonds. That is a good return for money. Okay. Let's go up here. And then this way. Yes. Oh. I don't know if I should be holding shift. I haven't really been holding shift so far. I don't think I've really needed to. I think it's going to be in the more difficult levels. Oh, okay, this might be a good opportunity to use. Oh, wow, failed that jump. And that was actually just a drop, but oh well. As long as I failed the non-important ones. Oh, right, let's keep going. Almost there. Oh, no. Can you even shift on cake? I feel like I was shifting and it did nothing. Oh, you can. So I just did it badly. Okay. Come on, James. Nope. I'm not going to rage quit. So close to the end. I've actually been pretty calm doing this. This hasn't equated into too much of my life. I feel like if I decide to do the next one, that it's going to be slightly more difficult. Okay, right. It's a big jump. Oh, I was holding shift and it didn't register it. What is that all about? That's the second time it's done that. Can you not hold shift on a single strand of cake? Oh, come on. Right, this is where I start getting mad. Don't get mad, get even. I want to eat this cake. That would not help at all. Right, so this jump has caused me issues. Okay, we made it. No! I've cleared... Aha! Damn it. No! Damn it! Come on! Just trying to get my balance. No! No, 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 no! Going too close. Oh! No! Come on. Alright, two more difficult jumps. No, I was shifting on that. I was shifting on that. Why does shift not work on cake properly? Ah. It's like the hitbox isn't good enough to detect it half the time. Ah, is there something in the book about this? This kind of parkour is sometimes hard to pull off when you're... Oh, I'm reading the wrong book. That's not going to help. Have we got the cake one? Yeah, we have. Right. What am I doing wrong? The amount of bites increases... To complete this parkour with ease, the first thing you'll need to know is the basics of parkour. Unlike carpet blocks, that seems smaller than they actually are. Cakes are actually do get smaller. Then that is completely normal. Keep practicing until you complete it with ease. Right, okay. So basically, we just have to keep practicing. Cheers for that, Super Trinity. Real good motivational there. No, no, no. Maybe I should just shut up. I clearly can't talk and do parkour. I can't do parkour in general, but talking isn't helping because it's not really talking at this stage. It's just shouting at a mic in my room alone, just shouting with only my dog staring at me. Like, what are you doing? Why did I bring myself to do this? Why did I think parkour, you know what, parkour, genius idea. No, it's not. It's not a genius idea. I was doing so damn well. I thought I was going to be able to do this with no jump cuts. But clearly, this is just too stressful. Okay. 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 I'm going to try going at an angle. Okay. Okay. Yes. Oh my god. Right. Where do we need to go? Am I meant to go down? Oh, I hope I'm supposed to go down. If I get stuck somewhere now. Oh, there's the end. There's the end. Yes! We did it! Yeah! Section unlocked. Medium section. Okay, that's awesome. And level 8. Ladder parkour. Okay, we will save that for next time. And we've unlocked a medal. Let's quickly have a look at the medals that we've unlocked. So we've unlocked the shop. We've unlocked completed the tutorial. We haven't unlocked all the medals yet. We've unlocked Be Awesome. That sounds like a fun one. Obviously, I've unlocked that because I completed that one. Complete all the easy stages. Okay, so Oh, that was stressful, guys, but I hope you did enjoy that episode. It was a stressful finish, but overall, it was a very fun map and it has taught me a lot already about parkour. Next time we will try medium. I can see that taking a while. But anyway, guys, thank you very much for watching. If you did enjoy, then please leave a like, and of course, the map download will be in the description below. If you haven't already, then please subscribe, and I will see you next time. Bye bye.